So if you go to Israel today, you will find average Jewish Israelis can carry M16s and Uzis, but that right is not given to Palestinians. If you look at the double standards that I saw myself for the Palestinians that were Israeli citizens but were harassed at checkpoints, I think it's an apartheid state.
Okay, one thing is, basically are biblical scholars.
Excellent.
One thing, they're not going to be two states, whether you agree or disagree,
sure,
whether God or not, whatever.
Whatever.
It's still, when you read the Old Testament, mm-hmm, to the New, our Lord God, whoever, Jesus, gave that land to the Jewish culture. Look, the Jewish people only make up maybe 15 million to 20 million people in the world.
That's true.
They're a very small number. And
right.
Israel is only the size of New Jersey, they
sure
say. So it's not that big of a deal. So, but Abraham said that the Jewish culture, whether you agree or disagree, are God's chosen children. True. Many Jews are going to hell.
All right, I'm with you.
And many Muslims are going to hell.
Many
Protestants
not
are going to hell. Many Catholics are going to hell. There's a very few chosen children of God that is truly children.
Gotcha.
My point that I'm saying is that even though that's true, God has given Abraham,
all right,
Abraham's covenant to the Jews. Whoever blesses Israel will be blessed. Whoever curses Israel will be cursed.
Right.
George Bush is a great example. His science is one of his Condi Rice. She kicked out people out of settlements in Israel.
Hmm.
24 hours later, Katrina hit New Orleans.
Hmm.
We believe that was a calling. George Bush was wrong. Even though we voted, we promote a lot of things that he did. But my point is, I'm just giving you a spiritual example.
Sure.
When you go
so
against
let's take
God,
a,
I'm only looking at it as a spiritual example.
Let's take a step back. So you said Israel is a very small land, so doesn't it only 15 million Jews?
Of course.
You have a small house, right? Mind if I take it?
Mind if you take it?
Yeah, do you mind if I take your small house?
Of course not. Yeah, go ahead.
So when you say it's a small land, for the people that live there, that's all they got. So you can't justify there's only 15 million Jews, that they're a little land, so just give up your house.
Jacob, you know this is not your house.
Yes, but if I go, you don't go back. So what's the problem? Why are you yelling at me? I didn't do this. I didn't do this.
But
it's easy to yell at me, but I didn't do this.
Yeah, you are stealing my house.
And if I don't steal it, someone else is going to steal it.